the rebound. Second shot. He missed it. It rattles out, and immediately they foul Parsons with 3.3 on the clock. 69-68, Florida up by a point. Usually the first one's the toughest. You hit that first one, you hit the second. Frederick, 3 of 8 from the line. Gamecocks as a whole, 16 of 25. Parsons to the free throw line, 1-1. It's on the way. He missed it. Rebound Holmes. Ahead to Frederick. Frederick lays it in at the buzzer. That's a win. Unbelievable. I don't believe it. I do not believe it. Carolina wins at the buzzer. 70-69. What a play. Now the students, some of them storming the court. Who cares? Carolina wins on an improbable finish. The free throw is missed. Holmes gets the rebound. Baseball pass in the front court. And Frederick races to the basket, lays it in as the buzzer sounds. Unbelievable.
You go from being the potential couple.